I like Pisath in it. I really like what they've done. I didn't like her before. I always liked the thought of playing her, but I couldn't play her. No, I actually quite like her now. Oh, I've just gone mad. Yeah, you need beads, but I've gone mad. Thanks for the help, Chalk. Auto-attacking my fucking plants, I see. Yeah. I have no mana already! And Chalk's no mana, and he barely used an ability. I wonder if he can outrange my plants as a thought. Wow, as if I didn't get a kill. They should have fucking died, and at least one of them should have died. Out of the two that, like, had no health. Hey.
To
beans
last night.
Oh, okay. Not okay.
This very scared.
Hmm?
Turned out to be a bit spicier than what I wanted.
Okay. No, that's alright. Don't worry. Okay, I'll have it in a minute if that's okay. I will eat it though. Very hungry.
Steak's good.
Mmm, I bet it is. Oh, and I'm silenced, I can't do anything. I wonder if they're on a full team. They probably are. Oh, fuck off that. Uh-huh, you missed me. Are you gonna chase me through Phoenix? Yeah, that's what I thought, you fucking cunt. Oh, I just fucking missed. But every time I fucking look at the Cerberus, he's nearly dead.
I have what others lack. Vision, my guardian.
And that ain't even me like nearly killing him, it's just every time I look in his direction he is just nearly dead. That rice is nice. I said that rice is nice. She's nearly died already. Well, we killed each other. We're fine. Why does it with people fucking killing himself to kill people? What? Yeah. Yeah, please. Sorry. Thank you. I fucking said, but I've just gone over to him, used two abilities, and he is nearly dead. It's not very tanky. Oh, damage up. Carl's just going to go get me a stat knife. I'm with EM, that's rude. Stay there then, you can fucking have the ball. Ah, you missed me. He died for it. Yes. Thank you.
Don't worry, champ. I'm sure you helped.
I'm going back. I want to try some of this day. And I need some health. That's a lot better. That's better.
This will bury
them. It's a bit fucking spicy. Fuck me, that's like eating a vindaloo or something. Hang on, Eddie, I need a fucking drink, Jesus. Fuck me. It just tastes nice, but... Sorry, that was fucking really spicy. No, thank you. Get trapped, bitch. Now, Roy was a big brain player. Double the kills, double the bills. How did your plan go, Chark? Didn't really go to plan, did it? Oh, I don't think he meant to do that. No, he's got like 2 health. Oh, he's just run back. I need item. Bet I can one shot at 5. To be honest, I bet I can one shot at Cerberus. Oh, he's on another flight though. No, I couldn't use my leap. Because of the fucking charge that just fucking silenced me. I fucking hate that. At least I'm dead now and I can eat some food.
You're fantastic, bro.
Oh no.
Your team is destroyed in the middle of the hotel.
I'm not even really concentrating, you know what I mean? I'm trying to eat chips and stuff. But we're winning, so we are winning. That's it, Chark. You walk into every fucking plant. Oh no, the Thoth. I need help.
You gonna start getting kills too, or?
He just fucking said, man. I need to go back. No, Chalk, I'm here. You know, this Cerberus hasn't even ulted yet. Oh no. He's charging his ult. I haven't fucking heard it yet. Fuck off. Yeah. Yeah, he hasn't actually ulted yet. Oh, never mind. Jake's lad. Oh. Hello, Eddie. Oh, I wanted to kill him. Well, he ulted me. Did he die for it? He had to have died for that, yeah. I want to message him and be like, fucking lol. You know what's funny, it weren't even him that were chasing me to begin with. What the fucking Cerberus. You know, I might actually get Heavenly Wings this game, I've never really used it before. Wait, have you got speed? Wow, things were going right, okay. That guy too. He's pissed. Bonus, are you like level 16? Yeah, go on then. You know, I'm really glad that I bought Heavenly Wings that I've never used before, because I just fucking saved me. That was great, that was a well good old, oh my god. I fucking love this character, she's so fun. Let me have some more steak. I'm not even concentrating, I'm just fucking like eating. I'm still fucking slapping. Mmm, I can afford my item now. That shark actually has a vendetta against me. It's quite funny. He's coming for me again. Has he got bees? Nah. No. My nose is fucking running. My mouth's like fucking burning. Oh no. What have you done to yourself? Ah, you missed me again. I'm not joking, that thought cycle ulted me like 10 times and missed me pretty much every single time. These chips are fucking well good, Cal. Where'd your mum get them from? I'm good. How have I got 6 kills but I'm being out leveled? What the fuck? Like, I've got more, like, I'm not like saying, but I've got more kills than you, Eddie, the same amount of deaths, and you're fucking 2 levels ahead of me. I haven't got the same amount of kills anymore, but. Come here, Chalky. Oh my god. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy. My guardian
blue.
Are they chasing? No, I tried to leave. No.
Waste the carnage. Speaking of killing spees, we've got my parole officer is not gonna be happy about this.
I really want to message her chalk. Then, lol. I will. What's his PSN? Yeah. I'll eat mine first. But yeah, I do want your chips if you're not gonna eat them. Renzo La Vita. You know, he died 8 times. Honestly, I think I killed him like 6 of them. Oh, funny.